I always look forward to the rainy season. I find it the most inspiring season to create. And this summer I have a bunch of ambitious goals. I'm actually working on my next short film, and I also want to get to the next level as an artist and even as a YouTuber. But today I'm not concerned with any of that. Today my only goal is to go out and enjoy the mood. Any good photos that I get in the process, I will consider a bonus. That's why the only camera that I brought with me today was the Fuji X100V, and that is the only camera that was used to produce this video in addition to my iPhone 14 Pro Max. I've begun to enjoy spending time at a cafe on a rainy day just as much as I enjoy the photography, although noise-canceling headphones are definitely essential. Once the sun sets in the city of Seoul, it becomes a lot less moody and a lot more gritty, neon-lit, almost Blade Runner-esque.